Hi everyone, and welcome to today's little live stream. I'm going to be drawing an antler or antlers, depending on how I go, on watercolour paper. This is hot pressed Fabriano stuff, the old stock, not the new stock. I've not had the pleasure yet of that. And I'm going to be using the Faber-Castell 9000 series of graphite pencil. So I'm used to using coloured. And my only other piece of kit that I'll probably be using is a Tombow Mono Eraser. So I've got a selection of natural cast antlers, that's the only way I go. The paper size is going to be A3 and I have no idea how I'm going to do it. So off I go. And I won't be having any mic on today due to a lot of background sounds. We've got really, really high winds and I'm coughing, so you don't want to hear that. So, on with the show. So that is about 1.5 hours worth of drawing, and as you can see, I started off with very light layers, and that's been built up and built up, and I was literally just using about 4 pencils all the way through, not having to go for really dark pencils, and just layering really, really gently and building it up. Now I've done freehand, so no mapping out really, just straight to sketch, layer it, adjust and move from there. So I hope this has given you guys a really, really good idea of how I construct a drawing, especially finding still life or something quick in the studio, and that you don't need to be afraid to do it. Just keep a light hand, keep light pressure, and you can draw things like this. I mean, this has still got probably another hour's worth, but I just wanted to show you how I would start off doing antlers and just getting the textures and such. So I hope this has helped you guys actually see how I work. Everyone works differently, so you don't have to try and copy this. Work as you feel comfortable, and at the end of the day, I just hope this helps you guys. So all the best. Until next time, happy drawing to you all.